A righteous man has regard for the life of his animal, but even the...